Welcome back to the Feud, everybody. The Abrams family won the game. And now it's time to play...
Fast Money!
All right, here's how Fast Money works. Portia, Clint is off stage where he can't see or hear any of your answers. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. You and Clint together come up with 200 points. Look right there, tell everybody what you're gonna win.
75,000 rand.
All right, you ready?
Yes, I
am. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name an Olympic sport where athletes have to jump.
A high jump.
Something that would make you feel itchy.
A flea bite.
Something gold that people wear.
A ring.
A career a parent would choose for their child.
A lawyer.
Something you push that has wheels.
A pram. Yeah.
All right, let's go, come on. Here we go. All right, let's go. Name an Olympic sport where athletes have to jump. You said high jump. Survey said boom. Something that would make you feel itchy. You said flea bite. Survey said something gold that people wear. You said ring. Survey said ooh. A career parent would choose for their child. You said lawyer. Survey said something you push that has wheels. You said the very popular pram. Everybody knows what that is, of course. The pram. All right, there we go. We just good enough. All right, let's clear the board. Bring out Clint. Well, Clint, Portia's truly your partner. She got you halfway there.
Yes.
She got 106.
Yes.
You need 94 to win. All right?
Okay, got you.
Now, this is how it's going to work, Clint. We can do this. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we'll give you 25 seconds. You ready?
I'm an idiot.
All right, let's remind everybody of Portia's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name an Olympic sport where athletes have to jump.
Long jump.
Something that would make you feel itchy.
Mosquitoes. Bugs.
Try again.
Boss.
Something gold that people wear.
Rings.
Try again.
Necklace.
A career a parent would choose for their child.
A psychologist.
Something you push that has wheels.
A trolley.
Something that would make you itchy.
Cross.
Yeah. All right, let's go. Let's see what we got, Clint. We got 106. We need 94 points. All right. Here we go. Name an Olympic sport where athletes have to jump. You said long jump. Survey said? Yes. All right. 68 points away. Oh, the number one answer was high jump.
Oh.
High jump. Yeah. Something that would make you feel itchy. You said cross. Survey said?
Yeah.
Grass was the number one answer.
Yes.
Something gold that people wear. You said? Necklace. Survey said? Ooh. Rings was the number one answer. We need 17 points for 75,000 rand. A career that a parent would choose for their child? You said, a psychologist. Survey said.
To the wire, down to the wire.
Doctor was the number one answer.
I was gonna say doctor.
Doctor. We need 17 points for 75,000. Something you push that has wheels. You said a trolley.
Come on.
Survey said. Oh! Shopping trolley was the number one answer, shopping trolley. Well, Abrams family, that's 75,000 rand. Hey, but they got a grand total, 96,600 rand. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time, folks.